ravens yield. Loud and cool the ravens cries that feasted on the field, saying that water cold and clear never clean your woes. There's none but the witch of the Westmorland who can make the Highland sound. Turn, turn your stallion, spin, till the red moon flies in the wind, then the rider of the moon goes by and the black stars fall behind. And here was the paling as a shadow passed him by, below the field with the brightest star beneath the owlet cry. To him, why do you ride this way? Wherefore came you here? I seek the witch of the Westmorland who dwells for the winding mare. It's weary by the Isle's water in a misty break fern way, tell through a cleft in the Christian pass a winding water lay. Said, lie down my brindle down and rest ye me good grey hawk, and may my steed may graze thy fill, for I must dismount and walk. But come when you hear my horn, and so swift the call, as sure as the sun will rise this morn, you'll serve me best of all. And it's down to the water's brim, he's borne the rowan shield, and the golden rod he has cast in the sea with the lake might yield. And wet rose she from the lake, and fast and feet when she, one half the form of a maiden fair with a jet black hair body. And out along the trail he blew, till the steam was dying his song. A tide overhead the grey hawk blew, and swiftly he did ride, singing, "Chorus, tell me, brindle, now, fetch me the jet black mare. Stoop and strike me, good grey hawk, and bring me the maiden fair." Sheathe thy silvery sword, lay down thy rowan shield. I can see by the briny blood that flows you've been wounded in the field. And she stood in a gown of a velvet blue, bound round with a silver chain. She's kissed his pale lips once and twice, and three times round again. And she's bound his wounds with a golden rod, full patched in her arms he lay. And he's risen hale and sound with the sun bright in the day. She said, ride your brindle hound at heel, and your good grey hawk at hand. There's none can harm the knight who's lain with the witch of the Westmorland. She said, ride with your brindle hound at heel, and your good grey hawk at hand. There's none can harm the knight who's lain with the witch of the Westmorland.
Thank you. Good call, Chelsea.